stuff underneath it. This would be built right into the cabinet. And there's only 6 inches, I bet, right there.